Coming up next, we get to this UFC middleweight division fight.
Volume consecutive of strikes here in round two. Definitely picking up the pace after round one. So he got the message from the corner, and now he is taking control of this second round.
Head kick finds its way through the guard.
The
official decision is in, it resides with Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds, we're going to the judges' scorecards for decision. All three judges score this contest. 9-28. For the winner, by unanimous decision, come back.
So there he is, your winner by way of decision. And Joe, I think he took his game to that requisite next level here tonight. He had a lot more eyeballs on him at this spot tonight, and I thought he really shined. You saw the matchmakers seemed happy with the performance, and let's see who they choose to match him up with next. Big win for him here tonight.